worst illness in the world is Alzheimer's, but it can be avoided, and here how. Today's video will discuss a man had coconut oil 2 times every day for 2 months and his brain changed a lot. Before you watch this video, please take a moment. Just subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when we post new videos daily. Here is the story of Mary T. Newport, a doctor who dealt with this illness that her husband got in the 50s. Her husband Steve had 5 years long dementia before an MRI with this diagnosis. He was in really bad shape. He was defocused all the time, could not work with spoons, forks. He couldn't even get food from the fridge. He forgot messages and could recall them days later. His frontal and parietal lobes, as well as hippocampus and amygdala, were damaged a lot. The short-term memory was gone and he made a new information letter. His wife wanted to change his diet. He received regular meals, but it was in vain. He was slim, skinny and depressed. Motions were more stiff and he had tremors. The drug his wife explored was ketazine AC 1202, and this stopped his illness after 3 months therapy. She said the main item was triglycerides, so coconut oil from health store was next. She gave Steve 2 spoons daily, twice per day. After 2 months, tremors ended. He recognized many faces and spoke even. He walked in natural and improved a lot. She swears coconut did this. Why and how is coconut good for this issue? The brain needs food and 60% has to be glucose. But the brain does not receive every single cell of glucose when it works unwell. The ketone byproducts from the fat breakdowns are a good thing here. They soothe neurons and nerves after damage. Some neurons get the glucose because of resistance to insulin. Ketones might even save some cells. After starvation, ketones appear, and also when MCT is exposed to oxygen, so with the liver it makes more ketones. Of fats, 97% are long-chain triglycerides and 18 carbons. Medium chain is 6 to 12 carbons. For Parkinson's, coconut is good as well, and epilepsy, drug resistance, diabetes and MS are good too. What do you think of this important information? Let me know in our comment section below.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.